Hi friends, welcome to Shloka, my verse to the world. Today I want to recite my poem, She, written by me, and rendition is also mine. She was tired, unable to get up. She was tired, unable to get up from her bed. Want to take a cup of tea. Anyone is there to help her? Oh no, none. Oh, she was tired, unable to get up from her bed, want to take a cup of tea. Anyone is there to help her? Oh no, none. She is hungry, want to eat something. Anyone is there to serve her? Oh no, none. She has pain in her legs. Anyone is there to press? Oh no, none. She has pain in her heart. Anyone is there to share? Oh no, none. She has no one, still she is living. She is living for everyone, becoming strong mentally, leaving hurdles physically, moving forward spiritually. Becoming strong mentally, leaving hurdles physically, moving forward spiritually. This is my She poem. I have written this poem, rendition is also mine. This is the poem. Thank you for watching, my friends. Good evening, good night, and good morning to global friends. Thank you. Please share my poems to your friends who are interested in poetry. Thank you so much.